Right now, here in New York, I'm looking for my next job, excitedly awaiting the release of my comedy called Wifed Out. I find fashion very interesting in terms of observing people and an identity that they can create outside of themselves through clothing and makeup and accessories. I find that very interesting, and it's interesting to also observe it in yourself.